You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.
So what are you going to do now?
Candy, believe me, I don't know. I just don't know.
Let me even ask you. Which of these men do you like?
Candy, of course I love my husband.
Your husband?
Yes.
Okay. Which one?
Candy, are you mad? This is not a joke now. What's this?
I'm sorry, but it's the truth. I mean, they're both your husband, whether you like it
William
or not.
William is no longer my husband. And I think the law states that if you've been separated for over 5 years, the marriage is automatically annulled.
Agreed, but you guys were not separated by choice. He was in jail.
You know what? I think I wasted my time coming here to talk to you about this. Because you're not helping me at all, Candy. You're not helping me.
I don't know what you want me to say. I don't know. What? You want me to tell you that William is no longer your husband? I can't do that. I'm not an expert in these things. You need to talk to a lawyer. Bro, if you ask me, you should tell Damien about it.
What?
Yes, I'm sure both of you can work out something together.
Candy, how can you even suggest that? He's going to ask me why I didn't tell him I was married before.
Ha! Why didn't you even tell him you were married before?
Because I did not think it was necessary. I thought Bill was dead and there was no point mentioning it anyway.
Okay. Well, as you can see, nothing is hidden under the sun.
Okay, leave me, Jare. Is it everything that you tell Timmy? Look, if you don't want to help me, don't help me. I'll sort it out myself somehow.
It's not like I don't want to help you, but I really don't. Okay, anyways, I trust you. You will take care of this. You're a strong woman. Mm. Please, let's change the topic to something more lively. Tomorrow is the D-Day.
Are you serious?
Oh, yes. And we have it all planned out. 100,000.
I hope this
thing
will not backfire.
Backfire to win. Trust me.
This is
all
about emotions, the heart. All I see is complications. Then why? Maybe it's the game we play. A shame. If you really must know,
I am flesh and I am blood.
This is just insane. A shame. A shame. If you really must know,
yeah, that's it. So you go ahead and do the rest, okay?
Uncle Bill, are you still going to play football with me when I finish my homework?
Sure, I promised you, didn't I? I don't go back on my words.
Cool. I'm almost done.
Make sure you get the answers correct, otherwise no football today.
I'll get them right, Uncle. I'm an intelligent boy.
No, you're not.
I am.
You're not.
Stop that, both of you.
Mommy. I didn't know you're back.
Yes, I am back. And I don't want any shouting or fighting today, okay?
Yes, Mom.
Welcome, Mommy.
Thank you, darling. How are you?
Fine.
Why don't you take your homework upstairs and then take your siesta after that?
But, Mommy, Uncle Bill is going to play football with me when I finish my homework.
After your siesta.
But, Mommy...
John, go upstairs now. What did you say, John?
I said I love you, Mom.
I love you too, John. William, I will not have it. I don't want you near my children. I will not let you come into my house and take over or turn everything upside down.
Hey, what's the matter with you? I was only trying to help the kids with their homework, that's all. Why are you upset with me?
Stay away from me and stay away from my children, or you will not like the consequences.
Good actress.
Where are you? I've been here for 2 hours now. No, what do you mean you're in the meeting? Give me one reason why I shouldn't be angry, huh? Listen, this is the third time you're doing this.
Can I help you?
On the contrary, I'm the one that can help you with something.
Something like what?
Huh. I overheard you arguing on the phone. Obviously, someone just disappointed you.
Well, I could replace her.
Didn't your mother tell you listening to other people's conversation was bad manners?
Well, and she also taught me to help people when I find them distressed. And obviously, you're distressed right now.
If you're looking for someone to pay for your drink, no problem. Just call the waiter and I'll do just that. Get yourself out of my table, please.
Look at
Get yourself out of my table!
Yvonne, that was not the deal. I mean, you barely started the game and you're backing out. What are you, a coward?
Look, you can call me anything you want, okay? I mean, think about the embarrassment your boyfriend is meting on me. Me! Okay, you win. Your boyfriend does not have eyes for any other woman. You win.
Oh, no, 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 no. We can't conclude that on just one try. We need to test him again.
What is wrong with you, Candace? Are you possessed or something? Why are you so obsessed about this game anyway?
Listen, I am going to be marrying this man and I really need to know if he truly, truly loves me. Please.
Love? Candace, a man might love you and still cheat on you. It isn't their nature to cheat. Men cheat all the time. This game is not going to prove that to you. Why don't you stop when you still can? So that's just what I think, actually.
You know what? I think the problem is with you. You're scared you might fall in love in the process, aren't you?
Candace, now I know you are truly sick. And you need a doctor, believe me. I could recommend one.
Yvonne, I am not sick. All right? I'm only excited. This is so much fun. I don't know why you're being a wet blanket. Come on, cheer up. Let's do this.
Fun? Don't play games with people's hearts, Candace. It is not right.
So you are afraid of falling in love?
Don't be ridiculous.
Then go ahead with the game to prove you are not scared.
You're not scared.
Okay. I will go ahead.
Good, now we're talking. So, let's go ahead and be now. How do I put you guys together again? I can see he's... Okay, this other side isn't working. Let's...
Do you know there's something called love? It's no joke. It ain't no joke, babe. It's not something you can pay with. So, matters of the heart, it hurts so bad, don't even try.
Don't worry,
I'll pay.
Excuse me?
I said I'll pay.
Thanks, but no thanks. Baby, you should know.
Don't mess with me.
I said no thanks. Hey, what was that about?
Well...
Aren't you the same lady I met at the restaurant last week?
Yeah. You have good memory, that's true.
What is the problem? Or are you just naturally a nuisance?
Well, none of the above. I mean, on the contrary, I like you, that's all.
In other words, you're chasing after me?
Well, not exactly. But would that be bad? I mean, come on. Don't you find me attractive?
On the contrary, I find you very attractive. But I think it's in bad taste for a woman to be chasing after a man so blatantly.
Well, look, obviously you're from the old school. I mean, this is 2004 AD and not 2000 before Christ. I mean, so you need to loosen up, man. Things have changed.
And I refuse to change with it. You see, I am old school. I believe in a man chasing after a woman, not the other way around. Besides, I'm engaged and about to be married. So sorry, darling. This door is shut. Try the next door.
This is all about emotions. The heart. All I see is complications. Then why? Ooh, oh, oh. Maybe it's the game we play. This is just insane. A shame, if you really must know.
My girl, I can see you're warming your way into the game already.
No, not exactly. But at least we spoke for 5 minutes today.
See, it's fun, I told you.
Now, isn't that something? No, he's still not interested. In fact, he said he's engaged to be married soon. And I guess he's talking about you. I know.
Anyway, just keep me posted on reports, on your progress and... every other thing. Meanwhile, I'll let you know tomorrow where he'll be to lock him up, right?
What? You think I can lure him to bed?
No. I am eager to know who would win this bet. I have to prove my point, you guys.
I see. We'll see.
All right, no problem, girl.
Well, you better start getting your 100 grand ready.
Okay.
Because right now, the game is just about to begin.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Yeah. All right, so I'll talk to you. I'll talk to you soon, all right? All right, take care of yourself, Candy. Bye.
Hello, darling.
Hi, girlie.
How was your day?
Cool. And yours?
So-so. I didn't go anywhere, though. I just stayed home. Cleaned the house, did your laundry, cooked your favorite meal.
Oh yeah? Coconut rice?
Yep, you bet.
Oh, that's my girl.
I knew you'd like that.
I see you're beginning to practice on how to become a good housewife.
I am practicing to become your wife, not a housewife. You know I won't stop working, don't you?
Whatever. Whatever. Provided you are Mrs. Candice Temisan Omoife. You bear my children and you've been there for me. I'm cool.
If I'm doing all that, when do I get to work?
Okay, we'll say we'll cross that bridge and we'll get there.
Oh no, let's cross it right now. It's not when I get married to you tomorrow now, you say I should stop acting, and you know I won't. Because I love what I do. It's the truth.
So why don't we go and demolish the coconut rice?
And then?
Afterwards, we demolish some other things.
That way you can see the truth. There's nothing else to do
for it. Help me out, baby.
Registered. I don't understand. What do you mean I should ask him to leave?
Look, there's just something about him that I can't put my finger on. I just don't trust him.
Emma, you're prejudiced. Just because the guy got out of jail, you think he's a criminal.
But he's a criminal to have spent 7 years in jail. Look, Damien, you have children in this house. I don't want them to be corrupted by an ex-convict.
Oh, Emma, you're taking this too far. The guy has explained that he was wrongly accused just for murdering his wife. Apparently, his Italian-American wife got mixed up with the wrong mob and she was killed.
But that is his version of the story. Do you know if it's true?
The courts apologized to him when they found evidence that the wife got killed by the mob she was running around with. The leader of the mob got arrested and Bill's name was cleared and he was released from jail. Honey, he needs all the love he can get now. Let's not be hostile to him.
Damien, I don't like this, so. But I'll try. I'll do my best. I'll try.
Thank you. I love you so much. Because you're the very best that any man could ever wish for.
You're
welcome. I'm happy and the lucky one.
I believe.
You're not sorry! Sorry! You could have caused an accident there!
I'm sorry.
This is a calculated attempt to get my attention. And you know something, lady? You have my full attention now! What exactly do you want from me?
Have lunch with me.
Good! Where do you want to go?
Drive behind me and I'll take you where I want to go.
My treat or yours?
My treat, of course.
Fine.
Tell me, Yvonne, what made you single me out of all the men in this town?
I don't know, I guess there's just something about you that intrigued me, that's all.
Really?
Mm.
I wonder where that something could be. I mean, that would make you throw the cushion to the wind and chase me so blatantly. Don't you have shame?
Can we change his line of conversation, please?
Oh, I see. So you can actually be embarrassed after all. You do have shame. Alright, I'm sorry. Let's talk about something else, right?
Yeah. Alright. So...
Yeah.
enjoying your food?
Yeah, ma'am. It's nice. Yeah. So where do you work?
I'm a stockbroker.
Stockbroker?
Thanks for the meal.
You're welcome. I'm glad you liked it. But you were good company, you know?
You're a good company too. You're actually a very nice girl. Please, cut down on the manhunt, okay?
I wasn't on a manhunt, I was on a you hunt.
Ah, right. Thanks for the flatter anyway.
Okay, so, do you like to see me again?
No.
No? I thought you said I was good company.
Yes, I did.
So?
But, like I told you, I'm attached. Maybe if I wasn't, I probably would, but I'm engaged and off limits. I'm sorry.
Alright then. So. It was nice meeting you.
It was nice meeting you too. Yvonne, you're a very beautiful girl, okay?
But I'll call you anyway.
Wait, let me make some sense out of this. A beautiful woman is chasing you all about town. And you're turning her down?
Exactly.
Are you out of your mind?
Are you saying I should have taken up the offer?
Well, it's not like you need my consent exactly. I mean, you're a man. And I know most men would not refuse such an offer.
Well, I refuse it. I don't play that kind of game.
Are you sure?
Really? If you go ahead, I mean, I would definitely...
What are you saying? If I was interested in the offer, I wouldn't have told you in the first place. Mm. Haven't you considered that?
Well, never can tell with you, man. You guys are very unpredictable.
Just shut. Do you know that?
Yeah.
So every other woman is not an issue. I will never give you up for any other person. Okay?
Okay. I love you too. But if she's prettier than you, can I still consider?
And she's beautiful. You are beautiful.
Is this all I'm getting for breakfast?
What more do you want?
Two slices of bread and a boiled egg is not my idea of breakfast. You know that. You remember that I like my breakfast heavy. Quaker oats, sausages, the works, everything.
I don't remember any such thing.
Emerald. Has Damien gone to work?
Yes, my husband has gone to work.
Sit down, baby, let's talk. I mean, talk to me for once. You know, talk about good old times we had back in the States. It was good then, baby. Come on, sit down, let's talk about the past.
William, I would prefer it if you just leave the past buried, okay? Your chapter in my life is closed forever.
And you are afraid that if you open it, you will still discover that you have feelings for me.
Whatever feelings I have are for my husband and my kids.
Baby, you sound as if you're trying to convince yourself more than me. Who was this artist, songwriter who wrote, what's the lyrics now? First cut is the deepest, remember? Yeah, I know you remember. You loved me first, before anybody. And I know you still do, baby.
because I can see it in your eyes right now. Yeah.
Get lost.
Like the saying goes, I stand between the devil and the deep blue sea. Oh my goodness, what could I be thinking? Oh me, can't believe that yesterday is knocking, haunting me. If I could make a wish, I'd wish to disappear, to hide away from all the pain and trouble that I see. Disarray.
prepared me for your thoughts.
God. You scared me. I thought you had gone out with Damien.
No, my appointment was rescheduled for tomorrow, so I decided to stay back home with you.
Look, William,
Shh. Don't say anything. Just let it flow.
No. Please don't. This is not fair.
Okay, I can't.
It was bound to happen, Emerald. It was really bound to happen. The bond between us was too strong. Very strong.
I love you, my dear. You know I still love you, and I know deep down in my heart that you love me too.
No. This is dangerous, please. My husband.
I am your husband too. Your first true love. Doesn't that count for anything?
Huh? No. William, please stop. Please stop.
Shh. Don't say anything, my love. We don't need words now, because no words can explain what we feel for each other. No words. Just give in to the feeling.
No, I've not forgotten. Yes, we'll be there by 1 o'clock. Okay, thank you. See you later.
Good morning, sir.
Morning. Why are you dressed like this?
How?
Ada, this is an office and not a discotheque.
But sir, I don't see anything wrong with what I'm wearing.
Okay. Go back home and change into something more suitable. You know very well that we're attending a meeting today. And I wouldn't have you dressed like this in front of our prospective clients.
Why don't you come and help me change into something
better? Ada, behave yourself. It is too early to start playing these games.
All right. I'll go and change into something better. What time is the meeting, sir?
1 o'clock.
Okay, sir.
Wakey, wakey. Judging from that smile on your face in your sleep, that must have been some dream.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Do you want to tell me about it?
No, I guess I must have been very tired. Oh, God.
Oh. Anyway, are you too tired to attend the party?
All right, then. Let's go get dressed, okay?
Are you all right?
Yes. Yes, I am. Why?
I don't know. You look kind of funny.
No, I'm cool. I'm okay. Hmm. I'm just tired, that's all. So, let's go.
Bye. Come on.
Go ahead, I'll join you.
Are you sure? Alright.
Thank you to you all for taking time out to honor this post-award party. Like you all know, I have been given a prestigious award by the committee of the Fountain Club. And so, I thought I should share it with my friends and well wishers. Anyways, I'm going to use this opportunity to also thank the committee for picking me out. Well, to give this honorable award. Who else? Okay, yes, I have to say thank you to my... Well, somebody very, very important in my life. Somebody who's been very supportive. My only sweetheart, Temisa Omoife.
You make me feel something.
that man's always on.
I was standing in the rain.
I thought about you.
I was riding on the train.
I thought about you.
Feeling high like I seem to do. Every time I think about you. So to love and start to
hi.
Around somewhere, just even look. He's standing over there with a friend. With a friend, go.
Okay, you know.
Try not to think of you, but a heart does what it wants to do. Pass you by, see you smile, and I must admit,
so emotional.
This is so much unlike me. I'm really, really sorry about the delay. Definitely tomorrow I'm going to be going down to the floor and I'm going to be trading your stock. The limited company, they're going to be buying a stock, okay? So I can guarantee you good returns.
Okay, that's okay.
I'll be getting back to you on Friday.
That's okay. That's good.
Thank you very much.
And it's all because I think about you. But I'm constantly reminded that you're only someone who I'd like to know. You don't know me, you're my private fantasy. You're with me constantly.
Hey, hi. So yeah.
That's my fiance's party.
Oh. Well, that won't be for... That won't be for so... Oh, well. That won't be for so long anymore anyway, because very soon I'm going to be sitting in her place.
In your dreams. Even in your dreams.
We'll see. Very soon you'll be eating your words. Anyways, I was going to ask you if you could do lunch with me.
No, Hunter. No.
How does your last? Is that your final answer? Seems to happen easily.
Every time I think about you. Took a walk with myself.
Yes! Chickabow, chickabow. A chickabow, wow, wow. Look and chill is hot, hot. Look and chill is fire. He don't bow. He don't bow.
Emotions, the heart. All I see is complications. Then why? Ooh, oh, oh. Maybe it's the game we play. This is just insane. A shame. A shame. If you really must know,
I am flesh and I am blood.
I am blood.
With me.
Don't toil with me. I'm only human.
I can tumble, I can fall.
Something called love, it's no joke.
It ain't no joke, baby.
It's not something you can play with.
so love. Matters of the heart, it hurts so bad, don't even try. Gives a broken heart the reason why you shouldn't try. Baby, you should know.
Are you happy now?
How do you mean?
Don't pretend, Yvonne. I hate it.
Honestly, Timmy, I don't know what you're talking about.
You've succeeded in getting me addicted to you. Isn't that what you wanted?
Timmy, look. I didn't bargain for that. Look,
You just what?
Never mind. Goodbye.
Not too fast.
Stop it!
Into. Oh, Jesus. do this? How could I let this happen? Christ.
Why does it always have to be this way?
What way?
Rushing off as quickly as possible whenever we finish making love.
Do you have a conscience, William? Not only are we doing this, we are doing it right under my husband's roof.
There ain't nothing wrong in making love to my wife. The only difference I see here is the roof. But you are my wife.
Don't start that again. Don't start.
Then talk to Damien. Tell him the truth and let's get on with our lives.
And what is the truth? What is the truth when my whole life is complicated and full of lies? What is the truth? Do you realize
it's
that
okay,
what...
It's okay. Relax. It's okay. We'll take it one step at a time. I'll be patient. But please don't blame me when I get like this sometimes. It's because I love you. I love you more than anything else in the whole wide world.
I love you too, Williams. I do. And I never stopped. I don't know how to handle this mess. But believe me, Damien does not deserve this. He's been a wonderful husband and a good father. I can't do this to him. It's not fair.
Life is not about fairness. And the sooner you realize that, the better for you. It's okay, my dear. Don't get upset. It'll work fine, okay? It's gonna work out just fine, okay? Just fine. Believe me. It's all right.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. I'm just a little bit tired, that's all.
Tired?
Yeah.
What have you been doing all day?
That's the point, man. That's the point. The fact that I'm doing nothing all day makes me tired. I wish Sapphire Oil will call me very soon. So.
I've told you not to worry. These things take time. But believe me, one of these days a job will come up.
Yeah.
Sure. In the meanwhile, just, feel at home. Use any car in case you need to go anywhere. And Emma is here to assist you in case you need anything. Just ask. Okay?
Yeah, thanks, man. You're a great guy, you know, I appreciate that. Thanks, my man.
Well, that's what friends are for, to be there for each other in good times and in bad times.
Yeah.
Right, Emma? Emma. Emma.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Honey, are you okay?
Yeah, I think I'm coming down with something. I feel a bit funny.
It's foolish too.
Anya, I hope you don't mind. I want to join the kids upstairs. Would you help me with the dishes?
That's okay. Bill and I will take care of that. Women, you can never understand them, and God knows we try.
Yeah, we sure try. We do.
Man, don't let this thing bother you. Just, I mean, eat, eat, eat.
What do you mean you don't want to talk about it?
Exactly what I said. I don't want to talk about it.
So what are we doing here? Are we here to sit down and watch ourselves drink? Yvonne, you're supposed to be giving us feedback and progress reports. But for days now, you have refused to fill us in on anything. And again, Tammy hardly spends time in the house. So really, I want to know what's going on.
Nothing. And please, can we have our drinks in peace?
No, we cannot, Yvonne. We cannot. Okay? We have a deal. You have refused to say anything, and I demand to know what's going on between you and my boyfriend.
Don't you shout at me, Candy. Don't. Don't ever try it. Don't! Because from the first time I told you I was not in on this game, you insisted. You insisted. All right? Now this whole thing is blowing out of proportion. You want to blame it on me? Why? What do you want me to do? What? What?
I don't know.
Have you slept with?
Don't be ridiculous, Emma. Why would she sleep with him? Was that part of the deal?
Wait, let's answer the question now, sure.
Have you?
Oh, you know what? I'm no more answering any questions from you guys. And from now on, I'm no more in on this stupid game anymore, right?
Candy, Lola, I warned you, but you won't listen.
I know, 100K.
What stupid dude? There's no way I'm giving you a dime. Yvonne has refused to open her mouth until she talks. Anyway. I know my man. There is no way he's cheating on me. No way.
Hey, why don't we find out for ourselves? If she doesn't want to cooperate, let's find out now.
What is your own self? What is it? Why are you all of a sudden interested? What?
Maybe I want to see how the mighty have fallen.
That's how it goes, eh? Look who's talking. No marital problems. Have you finished solving them?
My sister, I don't know. I don't. In fact, the thing is getting worse by the day. I'm so scared. I don't even know what to do. I don't know.
I don't even know why we women just cause problems for ourselves.
Do I know for you people?
Are having fun, eh?
Yeah, with my wife. Just trying to do her hair in my own way, if you know what I mean.
I see.
I didn't know you were indoors.
Been indoors since morning working on the computer.
Oh, I see. Have you had lunch?
I'm not hungry. Well, I'm not hungry. Thanks, man.
Well, I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, sure. Talk to you too. Yeah, have fun.
Sometimes we worry for Bill.
Why?
He's been rather restless for some time now. I just hope he finds a job soon.
I hope so too, really.
Well, let's talk about some more important things.
What?
Let's go upstairs and spend some quality time.
Okay, you go, I'll join you.
Don't keep me waiting. Waiting.
I'm coming.
What?
And I'm going to take the blame here, okay? Because I agreed. I agreed without thinking about the repercussions.